The battle for Grand Lake, Celina taking over the horseshoe tonight. St. Mary's Jacob Grannon opens things with the wing three. Then it's the Bulldogs' Christian Berry finding the quarterback, Caleb Hoyne. What a night Hoyne would have. No trouble there. Then Hoyne takes his game outside, showing off the three. 24 points to lead all scores. More from Celina. It's Cole Merlin pulling up and hitting the tough runner. 12 for Berry. Celina wins big, 60-26. Derek J leading the Rough Riders with 11.